And now, an Afro-Australian phenomenon. A young man who's already graced many stages, including that of the President of the Ivory Coast, the home country of his father. This young fellow will blow you away. Please welcome the brilliant Yannick Koffi.